Good morning. My name is Dr. Guy Goffin. I'm a dentist from background. I've been in practice for many years. Now I'm working for Procter & Gamble Company, makers of Crest and Oral-B. No, it's the second time. I was here last year as well. No, maybe it's the third time. I think I was here back when the FDI was joining ADEC many years ago. I think it's great because I was talking in preventive dentistry, what usually is not a very exciting topic. And I was really surprised to see how many people were in the room. So there is a change here, people thinking differently. I think that's great. I'm impressed by the number of people who are here. So I think it's very international. I think I've been to many, many congresses around the world. I like the internationalism, the people that network between each other and learn from each other. I think that's ADEC is a perfect platform for that one. I think the good thing here from ADEC is that you have a big exhibition. A lot of dentists come to exhibition because they want to do good deals. On the other hand, you have the whole scientific program that is really top level with top level speakers. I think that's where you really can learn a lot and immediately also do the exhibition part in one. I think it's a great, I must say, it's always very well organized. I feel at home, no problem whatsoever.